Home and business please come to me.
Human trading, what's your ID?
0101.
0101.
052.
052.
110.
Topic. For or against, first?
Against. I'm against.
Name, topic, name.
Which topic?
I'm against the democracy is question for us.
Yes, come on.
See, whenever someone comes on this day, yes, say the name of the topic.
Yes.
You can start on.
So, I don't agree that democracy is question for government. Is it universal? It is universally established phenomenon that not two individuals have same views on anything. In a democracy, it is the view of the majority which wins the battle. The very inception of a democratic setup is full of flaws. In democracy, if a person does not get majority votes, we say that he has no chance in the election. On the other hand, if the person gets majority votes, we say that he won the election. And he does not deserve a good administrator. And he can also be a bad administrator and he can do harm for us. Similarly, a well-deserving party may lose the battle and in the elections in a democracy, and a party and not very qualified, intelligent and honest members may be voted to power, particularly when masses are not well educated and aware of the programs and policies of a particular party as you see in India. Before the actual elections take place, there are many banners and sound parties which make programs and campaigns about the votes and elections. And lots of money is spent on the posters and banners and private and public properties defaced by sticking the posters. Traffic snacks are also stopped due to the rallies caused by party members. I therefore conclude that democracy is not the question of government and if one achieves, such person knows what is good for the citizens and what for the country. He need not seek the advice of a majority. He can himself take decisions and get them implemented. In a monarchy, the monarchy builds the power slowly. He has a few advisors to advise him. So I therefore conclude by saying that democracy is not the best type of government.